you, bitch.
Everybody, it's the Offspring, and this is Farming Simulator 2015 hauling, and today we are hauling freight. You could see right here, I previously, you know, to hitting the record button on my video, grabbed all the equipment, and I went ahead and loaded everything, because it would have taken way too long to load it on video, so I went ahead and loaded it by myself, and did a pretty crappy job, because for some reason, I had to go in the XML to this trailer and fix the locking script, even though it worked with vehicles, when I put freight on it, and this one as well. For some reason this one doesn't allow me to haul freight on it, but I have to fix that. Schwabang. Schwabang. Okay, but yeah, we are using the 2014 F-350 Super Duty. Yes, it do. But yeah, and then we have the International right here. Dooster's Trucking, Hammond. Huh, I actually live, there's a town right next door to me called Hammond. Funny. But yeah, I had everything load up all symmetrical and whatnot, and all even, but for some reason the logging script didn't work and I almost lost the whole load. But over here we have the Dodge 3500 second gen, one of my favorite vehicles. Oh my god. Okay, look guys, watch. Like, for some reason when I spawned, you see that I think these are shingles. I don't know what they are, but yeah, when I spawned that thing in right there, I went to go grab it, and, with all kinds of different vehicles, and for some reason it made this, like, collision, like, invisible collisions. Watch. Boom! Look. Isn't that weird? But yeah, I got this sucker for the next mowing video, guys. Tell me what you think. Boot it. Watch your stuff, guys. Extend your arm. Watch this. What the heck? I thought I could move it to the left and the right. But that ain't working. Huh. Okay, well never mind then. Okay, but alrighty, we're gonna start with this truck right here. We're gonna go smallest to largest. And we're gonna haul over to this spot. Oh, by the way, on this map is in the description. This map is called Southern Virginia Farming. This is a map of Halifax Co. Virginia. As you will see, I love Randy's maps. Credits to him for help he gave me for his stuff. Okay, cool. But yeah, check this sucker out. 8-9. I like it a lot. Alright, we are off. Where are we gonna drop this stuff off at? Ooh, it's got a mud pit. Oh my gosh. So already, once we get done the hauling, we're gonna do a tour of this map, so this video might be a little long. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna haul it to the garden center. That's what we're gonna do. Cause, yeah. Too bad we're going the wrong way! Alright, we are off. Me love second gen Cummins, guys. If anyone has a good second... Like, if anybody knows in the south, like, I'm talking in the Gulf Coast area, where I can get a good condition second-gen Cummins, Plox, tell me. And if you guys have a dirt bike or a four-wheeler you want to mail to me in the mail, that'd be muchos gracias. Look at the rim. Whoa. There's, like, some kids outside my door. Huh. This map came with a lot of equipment. Whoa, look at that forestry area right there. We're using the PJ street deck. Let me switch to the steering wheel. Man, this would be an awesome map for mowing and construction. This is just a really good map. Golly, I really like this map. This, I like the Pleasant Valley Rivers map and the Salem map. Those are my top two favorites, but I'm gonna say so far, by just first impressions, just checking this place out, I'm gonna say this is maybe one of my top two. It might replace Pleasant Valley. Because Pleasant Valley Rivers map, I keep having that stupid freaking terrain problem, man. Alright, here's the garden center right here. Yeah, but I keep having that stupid issue with the bumping. Alright, this is where we're unloading right here. Whoa, look at that little play area right there. It's like Legos. Oh, actually, we're gonna dump over here. Yeah, guys, can anyone give me some help with the Blue Yeti microphone as far as settings to make my mic sound good? Alright, now we gotta go get this dude right here. Oh my god, what's up with this? Jesus. Look at this camera. It's all because of the load. Straight up. Yeah, I chose this one because I love the freaking interior in here. Check it out. Check it out. Whoa. My apologies if you just heard that. My my steering wheel just like if any of you guys have the SideTech steering wheel, my steering wheel just literally just the clamp or whatever you call it, like the turn thing to make it to where like it stays on your desk, it just like fell off and it just cracked my desk. Well, that's wonderful. My desk just broke. Okay. Well then. I guess I'm gonna try. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta fix this. I'm really disappointed right now. Alright, it seemed to be fixed. Jesus, that scared the crap out of me. But yeah, guys, in the description will be the download link for this map. And while you're down there in the description downloading this sick freaking map, please give me a big like and a comment on this video and tell me what I should do for next video. I really enjoy video suggestions, and add me on all the social media stuff, because that helps the channel out. And like I said, guys, we are just a couple hundred subscribers away from 50,000, halfway to 100K. And if you guys could spread the word of the channel, tell your mom, the parents, whatever, your cousin, your friends, your dog, whoever. Whoever can hop on the tubes and freaking subscribe to Old Offspring. And I will be playing again tonight. I will be playing multiplayer again tonight. I will be, I'm in Central Time, as you guys know, I live in Louisiana, New Orleans, and, I will be playing, I would say, oh crap, I forgot to turn my phone thing off, but I will be playing around, let's say, 10 o'clock tonight Central Time, so 10 p.m. Central Time, if you're watching this the day it is uploading, so yeah, guys, stay tuned for that if you want to play with me, and I also will be, recording either tonight or tomorrow the video with Square. And then in a couple days is when I'm recording the video with Squad. What's up this camera angle, man? Man, I gotta get that, what's that? I think there's a mod. I remember Mason telling me about it. It's like some camera mod or something like that. I can't remember the name of it, but if you guys know what I'm talking about, or I'll just ask Mason. It's like some type of camera fix mod. And also, if you guys can shoot me in the description a HUD hider for screenshots, for thumbnails, that'd be awesome. But yeah, guys, how was your day? And I guess you'd say this weekend, because, let's see, what you call it? It's Tuesday, and July 26th, and I had a pretty good day. I freaking got an amazing night of sleep last night for the first time in a minute. I've just had so much stuff on my head, guys. As you guys know, I suffer with severe depression and anxiety. Speaking of that, I've been talking to a lot of you guys who suffer with it also, and I'm very, very, very happy to be able to help you guys that do suffer with it, because, whoa, slow down, Peyton. Because, like I said, I suffer with it, you know, on a daily basis, along with addiction. Even though I may not be addicted to stuff right now, I will be an addict for the rest of my life, and if any of you guys are dealing with that, or anything, you know, feel free to message me if you want somebody to talk to, because my Snapchat is Skorkin, all my social stuff is in the description. Add me on Instagram, guys. My Instagram is doing pretty good. It's Offspring Gaming. If you hear some weird kids screaming in the background, I think they're my neighbors, because I don't know, and it's starting to kind of aggravate me. I'm about to go out there and be like, kids, if you don't shut up, I'm making a video right now. I'm gonna sound like an old timer. Be like, shut up, kids, I'm making a video. Man, it sucks living with freaking 5 dogs, because I constantly get hair in my mouth. Ewy. Alright, now let's do the unloader. Alright, I gotta get away from this steering wheel because it's gonna straight crack the rest of my desk. After we unload this, guys, we're gonna go do a small tour of this map. We're using the JCB and the deer. This one has a bigger fork on it, so I usually use this fork for the larger items, such as this.
Whoopsie!
It's okay, I don't really worry about messing it up, because since it's already loaded and we're just literally unloading it. I might need to use the smaller forks for this. No, we're good. Whoa, those kids outside are really freaking out. Like some grass or some fertilizer. Gazon rutch. we're at this gigantic garden center unloading our loot. We got paid. It was a three-man job, but technically one man since, you know, I'm the only one driving these trucks, but it was a three-man job. They hired us to load up some wood pallets and whatnot and those shingle-looking things, and along with these fertilizer bags or soil bags. I can't really read that language. Jesus Christ, I really apologize for those kids outside. Like, golly, they are freaking loud. I really don't want to feel like an old man coming out there and be like, slow your roll, kids. Oh yeah, I gotta use the other, whatchamacallit, thing for these. Alright, I just talked to the kid's mom. I was like, tell your kid to shut the hell up. I literally told him, I was like, if this kid doesn't shut up and I hear him on my recording, like when I play back my recording and I hear this kid still, I'm seriously gonna go and walk over there and be like, yo homies, you best freaking pay me. Cause this is my job. Cause like I promise you, like I literally went over there and told these kids next door to shut up probably like 7 times. Like not even joking. Like I don't want to sound mean or anything, but like I understand, like, okay, yeah, I freaking told the kid once and he's still like whatever. Maybe twice, okay, yeah, I can understand. But 6 times of telling him to shut up and he's still being loud? Come on. Come on. That's why I hate my temporary setup right now, because like the area I'm at has lots of children's versus my apartment that I live in. Oh my god, you hear this kid laughing? He's got like the most obnoxious laugh ever. He's like it's like one of those kids you would see on a freaking roast channel. Whoa. Like seriously, like this is the type of kid you, like the kid that I yelled at, like he was literally the type of kid that like I would seriously, like if I owned a roast channel, like I would probably roast this kid pretty hard. This thing glitches to where like you think you'll this one pallet thing, you'll think you're actually like, see what you just did it again, like you'll think you're actually like got your forks in it, and you do. But then when you lift it up, your forks are underneath it, and then whatchamacallit, when you're unloading it and when you're driving with it and stuff, it's normal. I'm kind of like freaking trying to get this because you can't, whatchamacallit, stick the forks in the other way. You gotta stick it long ways. Unless I can maybe hit one fork in here. Oh yeah, cool. Cool. Come on, come baby. Come to me, baby. Look at that clutch right there. Look at that clutch. That's what I call a GG move right there, bud. What the hell is this thing? Grillage, forest deer, agricole, palette D12 and 6 roll A. Whatever. I just like it because I can haul it. Yeah, buddy. This is the one good thing about having this kind of forklift. It's got one of these Red Rocket freaking boner extenders. It's like, hopping my thing. It's like, yeah, man, did you give your tractor a Viagra today? Hell's yeah! Straighten this sucker out too. This thing is really hard to load too for some reason. The only one that's easy to load is in the grass pallets and the logging stuff. Whoa, Belza. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to get another freaking forky. Well, we gotta turn the freaking nighttime not on. Oh, we need fuels. Or do we? No, we don't. Alright, it is back to daytime, and we had to switch to the LeBear because, I don't know, we had an issue with the JCB one. For some reason, it would not drive unless you did this. Like, unless you moved the arm, it would not drive. It was so weird. Like, I've never seen anything like that before. But, let's go ahead and, grab the rest of this stuff. Hopefully this thing doesn't get any more collision problems. That's kind of like what it seemed it was, but like, I don't know. It said like a little 100 down in the bottom corner, but I got the 100 off, and then like, it just didn't want to do it. It was so weird. But yeah, I think we have to use this dude for that. Hello. I made it exactly lined up because I don't know why, but this pallet right here, it's just weird. It's straight weird. Alright, see, like, I got it lined up. I was just in it. Like, you see how my forks are in it? Look, in it. Oh, now we go. There we go. Thank God. Let's get back in the telescoper. Alright, we need some more daytime for reals. Oh yeah, I forgot. My B. Forgot to take the load off. Alright, there should be enough daytime. Bro, I don't want you. I just want this. There. I'm gonna put it on this little dock right here. Even though it's not really a loading dock, I'm still gonna put it right here. Cause this is where they want it. Customers first. Don't ask questions. Bro. Come on now. I'm gonna straighten out this dude right here. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Come on, suck back. Suck back. That's what she said. There we go. Oh my god, I hate this freaking thing. I'm just gonna push it off. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, mate. Get out of here! Nobody likes you. Oh no. I don't want that to go. Jesus, freaking knocked everything in array. All I wanted to do was just get that stupid thing out the way because it freaking... I have no idea why the collisions on that thing are just so freaking messed up. Alright, screw it. I just knocked like all the freaking stuff over, but I'll fix it. Dude, I swear, like, I can't remember if I got it in the beginning of this video when, like, exactly what... that palette does, like, why, like, for some reason, like, why the whatchamacallit is like that, the collisions, because as you guys saw over there, like, I'm pretty sure like it was like freaking just weird. It was like I was hitting something, but I really wasn't. And it pretty much, like, I had everything all neat on the trailer, like, prior to hauling. And I was trying to fix, trying to get everything nice looking. And then all of a sudden, friggin', I'm trying to move that shingle looking stuff, and it just glitched and caused me to pretty much, that's, like, before I started hauling in this video, like, you saw it, like, what it looked like, you know, before I, well, you saw it just now, like, before I started unloading that trailer. I'm OCD, I gotta fix this. But yeah, before I started unloading that trailer, you guys saw it, it was kind of cockeyed and stuff like that, but, you know, it was the best I could do. And yeah, before we do a little tiny tour of this map, I want to show you guys exactly what that JCB is doing so I can get any advice. Whoa, bud. Alright, I gotta set this thing down for a second. I'm slowly but surely starting to hate pallets. Maybe in Farming Simulator. Whoa! Maybe in Farming Simulator 2017, pallets and pallet mods can be a lot better. Dude, oh my god, I just thought about that. Does anybody have a shipping container mod, question mark? Like, that I could load, you know, like, on a PJ? Or, like, does anybody have any engines on crates? Pretty please, pretty please, pretty, 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 pretty please. No, I want it exactly, like, symmetrical. That ain't symmetrical. Man, these camera angles are just jewing me. Alright, whatever. Golly. I'm probably gonna have one kid in the comment be like, you suck so bad. Guess what? I don't care. I'm just peeing.
Like, everybody gotta be mean to me.
Come on, bud. There we go. In real life, my foreman would probably be like, dude, you are fired. And I'm, but in here, it's just like, it's a simulator game, and I'm freaking controlling a freaking disc with a keyboard. So, like, all the kids, you know what I mean? Like, I'll have those kids in the comments, I'll be like, dude, this isn't realistic. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, buddy, but you're playing with a keyboard and a mouse, so, come at me. I'd be like, if you want realism, how about you go frickin' hop on actual equipment? There we go. Now cut it. Now cut it. A lot of things these realism people who play this game don't really understand. It's like they do stuff like every minute that isn't real. So,
it's no big deal.
Whoa, come with me this way. There we go. I would have just snapped so many boards just now.
Beep, 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 beep.
A weep, beep, beep. Whoa, buddy, buddy, boy. Come on, get straight. There we go. I would use my keyboard, my controller, SciTech thing, my wheel, but I feel it's more accurate with, just for me, personal preference, you know, for this kind of stuff. With the keyboard. Check it out! Job done! Now we just have to do this. Get this guy over there, and then we're gonna go take a tour. guys saw that? That was some physics right there. That was some wonderful physics. Alright, boy, I'm in. Now, why the hell aren't you... Ugh, I'm gonna move this thing. You guys see that? Like, oh my god, I'm so aggravated when that happens. It's like, get the forks in. But, no. No. Like, watch. Watch, 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 watch. I'm about to finna freaking show you guys. Alright, watch. Forks are in. See? See? Look, 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 look. Forks. They are in. They are in. Now, let's do like we normally would. But look, you saw that? Saw that? Watch. Look, look at the forks. They just went under the pallet. Look, look, they're under the pallet again. Whoop, under the pallet again. Dear Lord. Oh my god, look at this trailer. Too bad you can't dodge it. I really gotta fix that trailer. It's really bothering me. And like, you would think like, Peyton, it detaches like that so you can just drive vehicles up on the step deck. I mean, on, not on them, just brain farted. I'm sorry, on the flat deck. But, no, 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 no. See, you could drive it up if you have the frickin' forks in the frickin' bed. Yeah, buddy, I mean, that's that. Frickin' put that guy right there. Alright, now let's go cruise. Ow! I just freaking hit my knee. I hate makeshift desks. Alright, we already went to this... Oh, there's nothing that way. Sorry for that little noise, guys. I know you guys hear it, because for some reason, my mic set up... Well, not the setup of the mic, it's whatever settings I have, and I've messed around with settings, watched YouTube videos, and a lot of people have the same mic as me, but theirs sounds like they're in a freaking studio. But no, no, old Peyton sounds like freaking popcorn pizza mode. Like, it freaking sounds like you can... It's like everything in the background, like, you know, me sliding my chair, or like my chair creaking, or this and that, like, you can hear that, like, freaking studio quality, but like my voice, no, not studio quality. Alright. Let's go check out this mud pit. Too bad we didn't. We're just gonna go take this one. Thank god I didn't go across the river. Dude, James Hall, you're god when it comes to the second gens, buddy. Like, I'm probably gonna say these second gens that you released are, I'm probably gonna say, my favorite vehicles in Farming Simulator, homie. Besides, like, you know, some of the ones that my team has released. But other than that, bro, your stuff is fire. Look at this mud pit. Oh my god, it's like an MX track. Dude, this map is amazing. Okay, it's better than Salem. Just saying. This is my favorite map. This is my favorite map so far in Farming Simulator. Like, I know Farming Simulator is coming to an end. Not the game, but like FS15 is coming to an end. But as of right now, unless something else gets released, you know, before 2017 comes out. But this is my favorite map. You guys are gonna see a lot more videos on this map. Just saying, because like the mud pit in this map, like okay, I love the muddy map because you know I love mudding. And but this map. It's got just about everything. It's got great roads for hauling. Look at this mud pit. Great textures, great quality of the map. It's even over here got a little camping area that I just saw. And, you know, it's got a lot of loading areas and whatnot. So it's really cool, really cool. This is a camping area. I got a lake up here. Oh, that's beautiful water texture, bro. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now all we gotta do is get the yacht mod. Man, dude, this freaking map. What else cool that they got on here? Forest. So it's, oh my god, that's a huge forest. There's like a little, there's like another lake with like a little island in the middle of it. Alright. Anything else cool? Nope, that's about it. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a big like and a comment. And I want to go check out that house before I end the video. I see a little house. Might be our logging outpost up here. Man, I thought I was gonna make it through. Yeah, the front end does need to be fixed, because, or unless they released a fixed version of this truck that I don't know about. But as you can see, it's just the wheels. Look, see, this side normal, this side not so normal, not normal, not so normal. Same, but different. Man, there's even a little muddy area right here. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a big like and a comment, like I said, and tell me in the vehicle, video description, what you guys think I should do for next video. And also, you know, donation is on the homepage of the channel if you want to donate anything. Like I said, guys, donations isn't just cash, it's also likes and comments and spreading the word of the channel, because, like I said, please spread the word of the channel, because we are coming so close to, 50,000 subscribers, and when that happens, we are going to do a big giveaway. So add me on all the social media stuff, guys, if you want to talk. And like I said, at 10 p.m. Central tonight, I will be on, and I'll be playing multiplayer. So if you guys want to play with me, I'll get a lot of people who want to play, but it's just the timing. And but yeah, that's the time that I will be playing tonight. So I will see you then if you come and play with me. So later, guys.